Today I'm going to show you how to make the cell phone using Kingdom Blocks, which looks like this. See? It has a die and it has the phone. Let's see how we can make it. Now, for making the telephone's handle and the phone, we should attach this big piece to this, two of these pieces on top and bottom, and then attach this piece again. Then we take two of these pieces, attach them like this. Then take two of these wheels and then attach them over here. Like that. While attaching that, we attach two of these pieces also over there. Like that. See? Now let's see how to make the base. Now let's start by making the base. For making the base, we should take three of these big pieces and three of these small pieces, then attach three of them over here. Like that. On all the sides. Then we take three of these big pieces and then attach them like that, with this piece over here and this piece over here. Like that. Then we attach all these pieces onto this one. Like that. See? Now we take two of these pieces, attach them like this, in this way. Then we attach this one like that. See? Then we take a wheel like that and we use it as the die. Now let's see how to connect the wires. Now I've taken a thin shoelace of this length, and then we remove one of these legs, then place this wire, the knotted end, over here so that it does not be seen outside. Then we attach this one on the top. Like that. See? Then we place the phone on top of the base. Then we remove the side in which the wire is near. Like that, and then we put it in and put it there. See, our telephone is ready. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. See you next time. That's an interesting object to build. Bye.